Tropical storm Rita with 70 mile per hour winds is expected to become a category 1 or even 2 hurricane sometime tomorrow as it comes closer to the Keys and Miami-Dade County. Cam Weathers with our StormNet partners at the Weather Channel talks about what the Keys can expect tonight through tomorrow night.
Tonight, winds increasing to about 45 miles per hour overnight. Tomorrow, hurricane force winds developing through the day. We're talking winds about 80 to 105 miles per hour with some higher gusts.
Eastern Daylight Time. At 5:25 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar is indicating several distinct rotating cells located within 10 nautical miles offshore of southern Key Largo and Plantation.